On last Sunday afternoon, I was in Central Park. The weather was sunny and lovely. I was sitting on the bench, holding a pen and a notebook to figure out how to do my media design project. I was in that spot for 1 hour, but I still have no idea in my mind. Ah, inspiration, where are you? I mumbled to myself. Okay, you know what? Forget it. I give up. I took out my earphones and put them into my ears. I played my favorite song in a single look, hoping that music would relieve my pain, and if lucky, could bring me an idea.
Nobody can tell you, there's only one song worth singing. They may try and sell you, cause it hangs them up.
After about 15 minutes, nothing happened. At that time, a young girl walked towards me.
Excuse me?
She asked. Because of the music, I didn't hear her asking and see her coming. So she asked again in a louder voice.
Excuse me?
This time I heard. Oh, sorry. Can you say that again? I took up one earphone and responded to her.
Okay, I said excuse me.
She repeated the sentence a third time.
Hi, I'm looking for the zoo, the Central Park Zoo, but I think I lost my way. Do you know where it is?
Well, I guess, if you follow that way, you'll find the zoo. But I'm not pretty sure, since I'm a foreigner.
Oh, that's okay, thanks. Maybe I could...
I saw a sense of disappointment crossing her beautiful face. Well, don't worry. Let me use my Google Map to make it clear.
Really? Thank you so much.
She smiled.I shut down the music and opened the Google Map to find the way. Meanwhile, she asked me another question.
Do you know if there are lions in the zoo?
Lions? I'm afraid not. Why ask that?
They are my favorite animals. I'm wondering if I can see them in New York. By the way, I'm a foreigner too.
Wow, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
You see? I show her my phone.If you follow this way, and at the second corner make a left turn, you'll see the zoo at the end of the road.
Okay, thank you so much.
No problem. Oh, by the way, what was your name?
Nala.
Nala? Wow, are you looking for Simba? Hakuna Matata! As soon as I said that, I realized it is a stupid bad joke.
Huh, interesting. Maybe?
She didn't get mad at me. I felt relieved.Well, enjoy your zoo, your trip, the zoo.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Then she left. Damn, should have told her my name. I didn't even tell her my name. What was I thinking? Hakuna Matata? I could ask, do you want company, okay? I blamed myself for a while. Then I realized I still had a task to finish. I put on earphones again, turned on the music,Close my eyes. After 5 minutes, I finally felt something. I felt sleepy. Then I decided to nap a little.I didn't know how much time had passed. I woke up when I seemingly heard people talking. I opened my eyes. Everything changed. I was lying in the grass and tall trees around me. No more buildings. No more humans. What's going on?
Hey! What's going on here?
I got up and turned around. I saw a meerkat standing over there, shouting at two lions, and warthogs sitting next to them. I couldn't believe what I saw.Am I in the Lion King?
No, but this is Pumbaa. Pumbaa, now.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Pleasure's all mine.
How do you do? Whoa, whoa, time out.
Those four characters didn't notice my existence. They continued talking.
You don't know how much this will mean to everyone. What it means to me.
Hey, it's okay.
I've really missed you.
I've missed you too.
Thank you. falls in love tonight. It can be assumed
his carefree days with us are history.
In short, our pal is doomed.
The baby's crying woke me up again. After I checked everything around me, I found I was back to the real world. So that means seeing the Lion King was just a dream within another dream. I checked my watch. It was just 10 minutes after the girl left. Oh wait, 10 minutes? I suddenly realized something. If I'm in a hurry with a little luck, I still could catch up the girl in the Zoom. Then I would say hi and tell her my name. Maybe I should tell her what I dreamed in just 10 minutes, and we could chat about Lion King. But what about my media design assignment, the song project? I just have 3 days left before Whoa. Hold on a second. I think I have a perfect idea, which can satisfy both sides. Yes!